Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to episode 33 of Mr. T Plays Horizon Forbidden West. Here we go. Last episode was just cutscenes and conversations. Cutscenes and conversations. That was the name of my first album. I choked on it. Now it's time for the assault on Far Zenith, which, oddly enough, was the name of my second album. Let's fucking do it. 3,000? What the fuck? Fuck that shit, you bastards. You know what? We're actually gonna... I'm recording. Fuck it, we're doing it. Hello? He's like, nah, fuck this, it's too cold. Really? I mean, that would take fucking a couple minutes to do. Alright, fine. You fucking bastards. It's funny though. I called from a Sunwing and he's like, nah, fuck that, yo. By the way, forgot what I was gonna say.
I see you, champion.
Yeah, let's do a rumor real quick. Let's get this.
I hear we have you to thank for healing the wound in the sand. My people are in your debt.
How's the commander?
Distracted, beset by new problems.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. What happened? We should drop by. I don't know what's going on.
You're lucky fucker. You fucking lucky fucker. So I've sailed around this. It's interesting they didn't show because I got a lot closer. It's not worth showing it. Well, I guess maybe it is. Let me see something real fast. I got all that. Okay, cool. Ooh, what is that? Oh, I missed. Oh, but the salt is up. Boy, mistake. Cool, let's do this. If you proceed past this point, you'll be locked into a singularity and the open world will be unavailable for the duration of the quest. I mean, I guess this is it. I guess this is endgame? Let's fucking do it. No way. Now I feel like I'm not fucking leveled up enough. Or geared up enough, I should say. Fuck it, let's try it.
Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here?
Oh, bitch, this ain't your show.
Then let's begin.
This ain't your show, it's my show.
A tunnel. An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
The tunnel is not cave.
wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need covering fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
And then we should proceed.
Okay. Nice belt buckle, Silence.
Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Get to the launch tower as quickly as possible. I'll do my best to conceal our intrusion.
I really feel like I should have leveled up. I'm really beginning to regret this.
Beware, Aloy. Spectre's a hit.
Where? Where's the Spectre? What?
Company. Follow my lead.
That's what I do.
She looks like I help me here.
Time you're ready.
Take a shot. This'll help. Aloy, can you hit this thing with acid?
No.
Anything?
Yeah.
I think there's a cave up there that might get us through that ridge.
Let's climb up to it.
Where am I going? Look at that with that shit on his back.
This backpack, metal bricks.
He certainly didn't fucking jump like that.
Can you post it?
Hey, you swim. I'll stay.
Hang on, I got a text from the new wife. Should I not have done this? Getting wet was a bad idea.
Let's go, Aloy. It stinks in here.
Oh.
There's a lot of dead machines on this island.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
Another Spectre.
Sneak or fight. You choose.
Bloodwater almost not much use here.
Pick it up. Need it. I'll follow you in.
Come on.
Tired yet?
Yep. I think we got through without being seen. Yeah! Clear those weeds. Move on, kill your ass.
Shut this metal flower down. We're through.
It's here when you want.
Are you in need of ammo?
We can take this one, Aloy. Keep moving.
That Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbirds. But I guess, yeah, dead one's handy enough. Yeah, you remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed? You know, instead of the whole world?
Oh, yeah. Good times.
More spectres.
Oh, snap. Should've snuck past these guys, should've snuck past them, but I made a mistake. Where are you, homie? Well, dude, why'd you come down, bro? Come on, homie.
Here, up this rock.
Let's not engage.
We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
Oh,
I'll try not to complain.
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
Going as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
She's on to me. Well, only one fight at once, that's for sure. Up the slab
where?
Aloy, Alva and I are in position.
Do it. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
What the fuck? Come on.
Looks like the others have things under control.
Oh, good thing.
Alva and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
What is that?
Our army.
I think you got their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
And now we can crank out machines to its heart's content.
Oh, missile coming in. Let me just bend over slightly. It becomes a war zone? What? Pretty sure this will qualify.
As clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt feed back to the cauldron network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
Or we'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The power database.
Perhaps. Why you doubt me, Silence? Well, not me. Why you doubt us, Silence?
In case we don't make it, I just have one regret.
What is it?
We had to do all this climbing.
That big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
What's going on? Big rock, what?
Oh,
guess not all the Spectres are fighting our machines.
Ah, because that would have made it nice and easy. Well, I'll just leave it here then.
Here we go!
Oh, it's not gonna back down.
I did not mean to do that. Accidente. I went to whip my nose and I hit the wrong button. Am I just running in circles? Did I just come from over here? I don't see a path forward here.
This way.
Big jump. To the right, I think.
Errand.
And now to the left.
Is Errand dead?
Shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy. acid against it.
I don't have any acid.
I've got an acid.
Over there. Alright, I'm actually gonna have to cut it here. My wife needs some meds and I gotta go to bed. So we'll be back for episode 34, I think. Until then.